New this morning, more than 30 fire departments from 3 states responded to a major fire caused by a train derailment in Ohio overnight. Now take a look at these flames right now. Evacuations are underway in the town of East Palestine. It's not yet known what the train was carrying at the time of the derailment. So far, no deaths have been reported.